So for the flamingo stretch, we're going to be focusing on our quads, and we'll do it dynamically. So we're going to go onto one foot, you're going to grab onto your ankle, and then you're going to pull back. You want to get a full hip extension here, and then you'll reach up, take a step, switch legs, reach up and extend, reach up and extend, reach up and extend, reach up and extend. And we'll do 10 reps on each leg.